Our scripture reading today comes from the Gospel of Mark. Mark 1, verses 35 through 40. Now in the morning, having risen a long while before daylight, he went out and departed to a solitary place, and there he prayed. And Simon and those who were with him searched for him. When they found him, they said to him, "Everyone is looking for you." But he said to them, "Let us go into the next towns, that I may preach there, because for this purpose I have come forth." And he was preaching in their synagogues throughout all Galilee, and casting out demons. Now a leper came to him, imploring him, kneeling down to him, and saying to him, "If you are willing, you can make me clean." May a blessing be added to the reading of God's word.